that people who build and create other people's homes have to have one thing for certain. They have to have a really, really big heart. I was already assured of that with the Arora family because we go back a long way. Nimish and I were, we know each other since the second standard. He used to help me with the homework. I mean, seriously, if this is not happening, then maybe one or two classes I fail. So thank you for that. And I think knowing that he took advantage of that, that I have helped him, now you do this. So, but jokes apart, as I was saying, I already know, because of the kind of love I have received from this family, I already know about the kind of love they have in their hearts, the vision that they have for the world and what they want to build. But what really got me to sign on the dotted line, what really got me convinced was when I saw the product. And I have to say this on stage here, that I was really, when I touched and I felt the comfort and I mean, it was just fantastic. It was the product that got you to sign on the dotted line. I'm so quite proud to say that. Not many times have I got the opportunity while endorsing something to have to really believe in saying something like that. So I think that needs a round of applause. Okay. Yeah. And that's what made me believe that I'm not just partnering with DC Techs here. I am partnering with the best. And it is the best because Nimish's vision, the family's vision for DC Techs is right up there. It's at the highest level. And I like working with people who dream big, who have vision that is, you know, uncompromising commitment to that vision. And that's what DC Techs is, the best. Thank you.
I really want to thank on behalf of our 800 retailers, the advent of the new face of home furnishing of India, Mr. Hrithik Roshan. Each and everything what he does is from the heart. This home furnishing or no home furnishing, his life, whatever I know of him, I'm still learning. He told me in South Africa, never say I could have done that, never say I would have done that, never say I should have done that. I guess I'm the one learning from him. And he's going to show us the way. He's going to create products. He is a curator. If people get to know the truly unique part of him, it's all about style, class, warmth, love, and passion. Thank you so much for your kind words.
Actually, my first question was already asked. Please.
Star hai jo khali India mein nahi pure world mein chal raha hai. इसे बचपन से जानता हूँ. इसकी स्कूल लाइफ में ये ब्रिटिश के साथ ट्यूशन लेने मेरे घर में आया करता था और जब थक जाता था और वहीं सो जाता था, इसको भी याद नहीं होगा, रात को दो दो बजे उठकर मैं इसके ऊपर ब्लैंकेट डालता था.
थैंक यू अंकल फॉर द मेमोरी. My first question was actually answered by you before I could ask it, so that's fantastic. Why DC Techs? My second question really is, like you said, a lot of actors, they endorse a lot of products, they don't personally use them. What I really want to know is, do you personally or would you personally use DC Techs?
If it's a company, then I'll take advantage. So, yeah, I mean, it was my good fortune that DC Techs has become a part of my home now. And I have to say, I'm really, really enjoying it. So thank you for that.
No childhood questions.
No childhood. The retailers want to know, aapne kya kiya hai, kya karenge. I think we had a good time shooting this new campaign. So why don't we ask him to probably sit and he will unveil the...
Before you do that, there's one more question which had come from... they want to know what your vision really is. How far and how long do you see DC Techs Furnishing go ahead with you as a brand ambassador?
Lifelong, yeah.
Thank you. 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 Because hello, you're a rock star. I don't know how I gotta lose weight first. Home furnishings में तो weight नहीं lose करेंगे जगदीश जी कपड़े का वजन भारी करते हैं लेकिन हम लोग को थोड़ा पतला होना पड़ेगा क्योंकि rock star आ गया हमारी industry में बहुत सीखने वाले हम लोग उनसे. Thank you so much, boss. Thank you.
Can we have the, would you like to see the making first?
Yeah, please.
Can we have the making of the app, please? This is the, I think the fourth time I'm hosting an event with Ritwik. And every time I ask this one question, have you seen somebody as perfect as him? नहीं ये सच्ची में पूछ रहा हूँ ये मेरी पर्सनल सवाल है ये स्क्रिप्ट का हिस्सा नहीं था मैं हमेशा इसको देता हूँ मुझे लगता है और मैं आपको बताऊंगा क्यों ये सवाल पूछ रहा हूँ His intensity, his enthusiasm, his earnest, you know, it's always there. And there couldn't be no better brand association than Visitex, which does the same in their functions.
I agree. You know why? Because this entire ad was practically directed by this man. This was what was happening behind the... So.
I'd like to now request Mr. Arora, Mr. Rajneesh Arora.